What is up, guys? Aresaka here. I'm going to do chapter 6 because chapter 5 was very short. Chapter 4 was ridiculously long. Chapter 5 is very short, so I'm guessing this one. The fuck? What? I have a limited amount of time? Oh, it's a glyph. Oh. Okay, do not want to go that way. I came in. Yeah, it is. What the hell? Okay, now I'm on the right track. Is there even an X-Lantern? I don't think there is. Oh. Door? No. Follow the wall then. Here's a door. What is that way in the distance? Oh, that looks like another tree. There's a lantern here, but not much else. Yeah, what the hell? Did I go backwards? I must have. I did. What the hell? How did I even do that? I'm so lost right now. There's a light here with no lantern, it's weird. Oh, shh. That would've been bad. Jumped off the cliff. Like, yay, cliff. Clifford. Okay, so this door over here is the right way to go then. It is. Wow. I feel stupid. New save point. Crash train. I don't like that sound at all. Doorknob. Still following me. No? Please tell me no. Oh, thank God. Okay, what is... Holy shit, hello. Hello there. Huh, you can't get me. Yeah. Bitch. Why can't I take the knife off her? Holy shit! Hello. Damn, you're fast, girl. If I had anything sharp, I'd cut this rope. Okay, I need to find some sharp one. Like a knife. The only thing I don't have anymore. Yeah, that work. Oh shit, hello. Scissor blade. Oh, damn. Yes, you can. You can definitely cut a rope with half a scissor. Half a pair of scissors. Holy shit! Oh my god. Die! Holy fuck. Dumb bitch. Okay. I came in here to lose health and find branches. Wonderful. That's exactly what I wanted to go in here for. Alright. I like how it's a TV, though. Damn! Hello. Alright. There's nothing else to grab, so gotta leave. Watch out for the trees. What does it mean by that? What's breathing hard? Means. I'm legit scared right now.
Ah!
damn, it's hurting me. No syringe. Really? That's not even cold. What the fuck? I'm turning up my volume, this is ridiculous. So where am I supposed to go then if I can't go this way? That tree kind of just cuts off there. Nice. Fuck, let's just go there. Damn it! I didn't run into a tree that time. What the hell? What? I wasn't... What tree did I hit? Like, really? What is this giant thing? What? Oh my god, I didn't even... Fucking A. That's right, don't hit me. Ho. I got a single fucking tree. What the hell? Is that where I started? Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. I still jumped from that. I was expecting it, and I still jumped from it. God damn it. How am I supposed to go then? Oh my god, I don't know where I'm going! Did I still end up getting hurt by that? Why am I lagging? Oh my god. 84% on the chapter 4 video. 4.5 at least. I don't even notice that one. Or is that the starting point? Yeah, the starting point, because I've already been there. Okay, so from this point, I'm supposed to go, because it came that way. That's the starting point. What's that one? That's the starting spawn. Didn't even hit a fucking tree. That's ridiculous. God, I'm moving fast. Are you kidding me? I am nowhere near a tree. Fuck it, I'm running. Wow, so the one time I do go through trees, one doesn't come out. Wow. That's a bit ridiculous. Are they still jumping out at me? I think they are. Just to be safe. What is that? Thank you. Am I coming out now? What the? Oh. That was fucking weird. Where's this putting me? Oh, son of a bitch. I need a syringe. Or I'm going to die. Actually, I used a save point too, my god. Don't fuck up on me. Don't. Did it really? Oh my god. I thought it did. Is he a insane asylum? Yup. Where's the syringe? Where's the save point? Give me one of each now. did give him the gun then. guy's legit acting. I know how an attic works. If you step on that, you're gonna fall through. Me a lot, so I'm definitely gonna do a boss fight or something. Oh yeah, definitely. I have like 4 syringes now. What? Damn! He kicked my ass. Chapter 7. Alright then. There you go, guys. That's been Chapter 7. We got. Box of 5 revolver rounds. We're dropping this Glock. Ooh. I only have one left. Back door key. Okay. Well, that was it, guys. I'm gonna go find the save point, which should be right outside the first door. And I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.